When I'm asked if the Steelers should fire Tomlin,
Mike, you have a year left on your contract.